associate producer. If you're making a documentary about a historical subject, you will almost certainly be using at least some photographs. Still needed work. Oscar winner. Photographs are commonly used as related media in documentaries. Johnson had written How to Marry a Millionaire, which had been a great success. However, they are equally powerful in conjuring up a mental picture of a mood, action,
now
or behavior. Now
Johnson and Monroe would be working together to update Something's Got to Give.
He said to her,
presented with dignity and respect before a genuinely...
Master of this is Ken Burns, who has made many documentaries using almost exclusively old photographs.
...and stayed there for nearly a year. One day, a young leftist high school teacher named Abel Maripol turned up at the club.
The photo in this sequence does not necessarily show the person being spoken about. However, the voiceover causes us as viewers to make a connection between the words and the pictures.
It was about a lynching.
The prescription was the legal way of bringing whiskey into your home. So for those that could afford...
This, for example, is not necessarily a photograph of men dispensing whiskey.
10 days, that was all you were allowed, 3 pints a month.
Another manifestation of it were people who declared themselves rabbis. Of course, unlike in the Catholic Church, if you said you were a rabbi, who was going to say you weren't a rabbi? And there were rabbis with names like Kelly and O'Shanahan, and there were black...
And these are not necessarily rabbis Kelly and O'Shanahan. However, the combination of the photos, the music, and the voiceover transport us back to the era.
President of the United States in 1921.
I was scared people would hate it, she said. And the first time I sang it...
Ken Burns invented the effect of panning across a photo to give it added meaning and dynamism.
They're a strange fruit.
I don't hear from him for a week.
Zooming slowly in on the eyes encourages us to scrutinize the subject, trying to look beyond the eyes and imagine what's going on in their mind.
I said, what do you mean?
A Jewish household was allowed a certain amount of wine per adult.
In other examples, different crops of the same photo allow for a more varied viewing experience, while allowing the filmmaker the opportunity to draw our attention to important details. When putting together your documentary, use photos to show important details of your story. Crop your photos to emphasize important details, and use the Ken Burns effect to add dynamism and focus.